Bollywood stars who are not normal. Deepika Padukone. This actress might appear as a normal person to everyone, but she has a peculiar habit that a normal person can't do. Deepika Padukone loves to watch people, and in her mind, she builds up imaginary backstories about them. Kareena Kapoor. Looks like Begum of Bollywood is not like other Bollywood celebrities. Bebo just cannot keep herself away from biting her nails. She admitted that she failed to grow her nails because of this. That is the reason Kareena chose to flaunt acrylic nails instead of her real nails. Priyanka Chopra. The global icon cannot be a normal person because a normal person does not have a collection of more than 80 pairs of shoes. This star has shoes from all brands and in all colors. Saif Ali Khan. The Nawab of Bollywood, Saif Ali Khan's second home to him is his bathroom. Saif has a library in his bathroom and he also takes his phone in his bathroom with him. Vidya Balan. It is quite shocking that in this digital era, Vidya Balan hates to use her mobile phone. Sometimes she does not check her cell phone for many days and she has already missed many events because of that. Sushmita Sen. Sushmita Sen is obsessed with snakes and loves them too much. Sushmita is not a normal person because she even had a python as her pet in her home. Amitabh Bachchan. It is quite weird but it is true that Amitabh Bachchan wears two wrist watches. Whenever he or his children go abroad, one of his wrist watches is set to Indian time and another to the time of where they are travelling. Amitabh even keeps multiple phones with him to avoid network issues. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.